rénovation en Europe.
It's very important, and I think we must win in 2023.
The EU has the chance to finally put on paper that banks must do their part to help people renovate homes. There is currently a financial gap of 275 billion euros per year to meet the EU's renovation goals. Banks must step in to cover this gap, and today we're here asking members of the European Parliament to make this happen.
Yeah, we need the pressure on the banks.
We're looking forward to it.
For sure.
Like a battle. That's raised the temperature.